Moments midair for the pilot of our helicopter, Chopper 4. While in flight, it collided with a hawk, destroying our helicopter's cockpit windshield. You can see the damage left behind as it had to be covered with a tarp. This happened around noon over Pembroke Pines. Our pilot returned back to base safely while the bird did not survive. No one on board the helicopter was hurt.